First 4 or 5 years, everything was awesome because you get a kick out of it. The same thing if you're jumping out of a plane, you get a kick too, because you're playing with the feeling of almost dying. And when you're up on stage, I have been playing with the feeling of being special and finding a connection with people, in a sense, of being accepted. The way I went into DJing was, I'm gonna give it a